The Stakes is a collection of three plays about the Black experience to examine the use of drama in healing, training, and entertainment. Using the art of theater, timely concerns are brought to life in these contemporary plays, including addiction, HIV, mental illness, racism, and sexual harassment. In The Stakes, an idealistic African-American social worker is the target of workplace racism, sexual harassment, and political machinations, but finds strength in the African proverb shared with her by a coworker. Abiona finds a young woman striving to overcome her dual afflictions of mental illness and substance dependence. With the help of healthcare workers and her own insights on her African heritage, she learns to find hope again. In GumBO, a man in an addiction recovery center struggles, but finds solace in the African traditions connected with the group's holiday celebration. In all, the characters in these pieces find healing energies through art and traditions with African origins.